Xerox AltaLink B8270 Monochrome Multifunction Printer Family. How to remove and replace Tray 1 and Tray 2. Both trays are removed in the same manner. Pull the tray out until it stops. Remove any paper from the tray. Lift the front of the tray up, then pull it out of the machine. To replace the tray, follow these instructions in reverse order. Be sure to adjust the paper guides when replacing the paper.